Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Shahru Sha'ban is the gateway to Ramadan. The month of Sha'ban is the gateway to Ramadan. A thought arises that Ramadan is coming in the month of Rajab, and then little by little people lost that vigilance. Waiting is a great boring thing. Therefore, the Prophet ﷺ described Sha'ban as a month in which people go careless. Osama asked the Prophet ﷺ, "Do you find that fasting on Sha'ban is better than fasting in other months?" The Prophet ﷺ said, "It is a month that goes unnoticed between Rajab and Ramadan." The negligence of the surrounding community can also affect our alertness, because it is very difficult to move against the movement of society. Humans have a very short lifespan in this world. One third of this lifespan is spent sleeping. The rest is spent on food and resources and on the fulfillment of needs and comforts. We have very little time for deeds. Sha'ban is a stepping stone to Ramadan, a month in which those who do good deeds are highly rewarded. Preparations are essential to take full advantage of the sanctity of Ramadan. Entering Ramadan unprepared can make fasting and other acts of worship a huge burden. The reason why many of us feel that Ramadan is heavy is also the lack of preparation for this Sha'ban. May Allah bless us with tawfiq. Ameen.
دمع يسيل على مصحف به يصل الله صوف من أتى فتلك